Fast. So, what went on?
Okay, I was waiting for you when a girl comes out of one of the dressing rooms.
Oh, it must have been Connie Markham. Brunette, big brown eyes.
Right. She wanted to go into the other room to see Preston. I guess she wanted to say goodnight.
No, I'll bet she did.
Do you want to hear this or not?
Go on.
Anyway, she opened up the door, and all of a sudden, he started screaming like he wanted to kill her.
Why?
You ready for this? He's bald. I swear.
Bald?
He caught him without his toupee on.
Are you kidding?
Could I make up something?